Nearby, who's after one of our potential recruits. I recommend you deal with the situation quickly.
Message received, moving in, over.
Negative. No sign of suspect. Over.
Our potential recruits have been trying to bring an Albion war criminal to justice. We should be able to download their full record off their optic.
Control, we're returning to HQ. Over.
A complete service record from the guard's optic, including one particularly nasty atrocity.
Search the air for whoever's hacking.
I'll send it on to our prospect and let them decide how to handle it.
Check on this area.
Speaking of which, I have some exciting news about the woman you just helped.
What do you know about her, Bagley?
Albion's hot on her trail. GPS history shows a pattern of raids on locations she's recently visited.
Interesting. We should look into this.
Got it. I've tracked down an officer who was at the most recent raid. You can scrape their optic for intel.
Done.
I'm here.
That brilliant Albion goon left their optic on passive listening mode. Must have skipped counter-surveillance day in fascist school. They might have recorded something about our prospect.
Splendid. I'll get started then.
That's her.
What in God's name?
What was that?
so we can take a look at what you've got. Just as I thought. Take a listen to this.
You find the drugs cache.
It was right where you said. Aren't we lucky?
Told you not to worry. We've got that acid over a barrel. The goods will always be where they need to be.
Is that what passes for coded language with these thick twats? Anyway, it looks like the woman we're after isn't being hunted by Albion after all. She's planting evidence for them.
Let's have a chat with her. Bagley, set up an introduction.
Yeah, what do you want?
Well, dear, is there any truth in this rumor that you've been planting false evidence for Albion?
Those Albion assholes got me by... Well, they got me, all right? I don't do this. I'm gone.
Right. And if someone made that dirt disappear...
What? Get into an Albion compound to wipe the data? Man, if anyone did that, I'd, like, owe them my life or something. But I won't count on it.
Let's lend a hand, shall we? She could be a useful asset.
Albion stores sensitive data like this on air-gapped servers, so zeroing those hard drives will solve her problem and put an end to this whole evidence planting scheme.
Perfect. Tell me how to get there.
Thank you.
Endarkened has security locked down, but you can bet it's got more holes in it than Julius Caesar. Hack the server to access the blackmail material they have on our friend.
Machine guns!